Sestamibi scan is a nuclear medicine x-ray that takes about 25 minutes to perform. Lots of other places where the scan is done, it can take several hours, but the way we do it here, it's quite quick. So not a difficult scan to go through. The patient for this scan is given a small dose of a radioactive isotope that's very low dose and out of the system very quickly. People who are concerned about having reactions, like if they have an allergy to iodinated contrast for CT scans, there's no concern about that for this type of scan. So there's no cross-reactivity, and I've never in 20 years had a patient have a bad reaction to the radiopharmaceutical that they're given. The reason we use this scan is to help, in one sense, try to localize abnormal parathyroid glands. In another sense, in this practice, we use the results of the scan to help functionally test the parathyroid glands when they're identified. So it's an important test for those reasons. It's fairly quick. Another important thing, and one thing that makes patients a little nervous sometimes, is that they're worried they're going to be inside a machine for this test, and that's not the case. You're not inside anything. It's not like an MRI. And there's a camera that comes fairly close to the body, but you're not enclosed in anything. So patients who have claustrophobia usually do just fine with this scan.